Like Alolone said, they could always say no. But you couldn't know what you were declining until the option was at least on the table. Splendid, Gololone said. I'll hold off on my reply to Teary Kistik then. She raised her mug in a mimicry of a human cheer. Isabel returned the gesture with a smile. As she drank, she thought of the Artigrav nets beneath her feet, the solar harvesters orbiting outside. The limited cognition AIs installed in public corridors for safety's sake.